PlayStation. Life is violent and disturbing, people. Alright, another Konami.
Cheryl, it's a short game.
Cheryl? Is that Cheryl? Where are you going? Hey, wait! Stop!
Can't catch up to the camera.
creepy kid.
You're on your own.
Catch up to a toddler.
It's not too creepy now. Thank you.
Kick. 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 Fight. Kick. You die. Die.
I don't get a gun or anything. Why don't I get a gun? Why don't I get a gun?
Was I dreaming?
How do you feel?
Oh, like I've been run over by a truck. But I'm all right, I guess.
Glad to hear it. You from around here? Why don't you tell me what happened?
Small talk.
Wait a second, I'm just a tourist. I came here for a vacation. I just got here. I don't know what happened. I'd like to find out myself.
I talk slowly.
Uh-huh.
The Russian bright.
Have you seen a little girl? Just turned 7 last month. Short, black hair. My daughter.
Sorry. The only person I've seen in this town is you.
Where is everybody?
I'd tell you if I knew, believe me. But from what I can tell, something bizarre is going on. That's all I know. What's your name?
Boy, you guys really hit it off.
Harry. Harry Mason.
Yes.
Sybil Bennett. I'm a police officer from Brams, the next town over. The phones are all dead, and the radio too.
And so is the game.
I'm going back to call in some reinforcements.
In that case, I need to find her now. Cheryl's my little girl. I can't just leave her out there by herself.
Have you got a gun?
Nope.
No.
Take this.
Nice.
And hope you don't have to use it.
Thanks, officer.
Now listen to me. Before you pull the trigger, know who you're shooting. And don't do it unless you have to.
Yes, that's what she said.
And don't go blasting me by mistake. Got it?
Yeah, thanks.
You do best to stay nearby. I'll be back with help as quick as I can.
Finally, more gameplay. Okay. Check for something. Oh, back up. Do something. There you go. Do a little skip thing. Okay. There's health drink. Take it. Yes, sir. Why not? Some experiments I hopefully you'll find these ones useful. I don't want a memory card, just play this stupid thing. Alright, here we go. How can we get out of this grill? You're forcing me to stay in here. Okay. The ketchup? Like, what else is there? Oh, knife. No, no. Walk to the knife. God bless. Let's see. There we go. Yes, take the kitchen. In case we have to cut some bread. And this thing. Yep. Alright. That's about all I can carry in my tight jeans, so now can I get out of here? Oh, good God, dude, just... Okay. Let's get out of here. I was going to take a little... Alright. Nothing else, please. Okay. Let's take the pinball machine. Dude, walk up to the pinball machine. Alright. Nothing unusual. Radio. Take that. Yes, take the flashlight. Alright, here we go. Map. Oh. Yes, take everything. Put it in my pockets. Alright. I guess I take these notes. Jesus. Now I don't know why I don't play these type of games. Just take the. Alright, let's go. Dude. Finally. Oh, fuck.
What's that?
It's the radio across the thing. It's going to take a half hour to get to it.
What's going on with that radio?
Get the knife. Just get something. I don't want the map. Can't kill without the map. Go get something, dude. Select. 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 All right. No, I don't want that. Gun. A gun. Ooh, knife. Gun. Knife. Okay, knife. Get your knife. Yeah. I want that. I want that. Exit. There you go. Battle. Battle. I'm not hearing the radio. Jesus. I make a knife, right? What's a knife? Oh. Oh, okay. Now I can use it, right? Cut him, 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 cut the bird. Dude, use the knife. As far as I ever made it. Well, that's Silent Hill. Hope you like the demo. That's all I can get. I can't get past the flying bird, I guess, so.